cocaine or heroin. We did them all.
My dad's a preacher. He's the one that fucking put me in here.
Why?
Because he caught me huffing paint a few times. Also, I was breaking into people's houses and just burning shit. Like, nothing real bad. I love lighting shit on fire. I'm a tiger, bro. It wasn't dangerous, man. Nobody was home. We didn't find out the kids were upstairs until later, and if I wasn't there, they would have fucking burned to death. I got them out.
From the second floor?
Yeah.
Like a ladder and shit?
Yeah, no, I just went upstairs.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.